U.S. gas prices could drop if Saudi Arabia releases more oil, but critics say President Joe Biden shouldn't visit as planned due to the impact it could have on human rights. The American government says oil isn't the main reason for the visit.